Now to the awards show that has produced some of the most jaw-dropping on-stage moments in pop culture. Marking its 40th anniversary, the MTV VMAs embraced the biggest names in music, with stars locking lips and breaking records and taking a stand.
There's no more interesting black carpet than the VMAs, because you just don't get a giant Dorito at the Oscars. When the dress code says jacket and tie, that's all Lenny Kravitz wears, while Sabrina Carpenter channeled Madonna, wearing the pop queen's own dress, the one she wore to the 1991 Oscars, 8 years before Carpenter was born. Eminem opened the show. Lenny Kravitz kept it rocking. A big honour for Katy Perry, fiancé Orlando Bloom presenting her with the Video Vanguard Award.
I just want to say with my whole heart, do whatever it takes to stay true to yourself and true to your art. Turn off social media, safeguard your mental health.
She performed a medley of hits. I kissed a girl, I liked it, yeah. And while Katy kissed a girl, Sabrina kissed an alien before winning Best Song for Espresso. So you can see the Chappell Roan won Best New Artist before the Taylor Swift stampede began. The 34-year-old won 7 awards, dethroning Beyoncé to become the solo artist with the most VMA wins. And in all the excitement, she thanked her boyfriend for the first time.
And that one person was my boyfriend, Travis. Everything this man touches turns to happiness and fun and magic.
She also gave a shout out to democracy as she won the night's top award, Video of the Year.
And if you are over 18, please register to vote for something else that's very important coming up.
Angela Bishop for 10 News First.